Are you there, mate? Are you on my broadcast? Yeah, yeah. $185,000 he wants wage. Current wage, that's what he's on now. Should take dribblers. Don't tell you, are you alright? T-U-R-K-E-Y. Don't see if I can find it and then share it with you on the Facebook. Mind you, will it be linked to my Facebook? Will it be linked to my YouTube? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, Rob. Is he there? Fliss. No. No. Place you down, please.
Get home now. It's not funny.
Yeah, mate. Oh, it says invite players to broadcast. Can we do that? What's your name? Martin Ball. Hey, come up with your proper name. Bart had done it. Hey? I fucking haven't. Why is he doing that, man? No broadcast, he's taking the piss. It says on air on mine. Is it done now, mate? Is it going on? Oh, I'll just send you what it says here on the Facebook. Might be wanted. I sent it, mate. Crucial, is that top one? I don't need one. Says end conversation except is that what it says? 3 year contract though. I accept, he's got to accept again. Just that what is that's what you got to do now so it's fucking done. Yeah, I've got him, man. Yeah. Beast mate. Turn it off. Pogba now. I need to change my squad, don't I? Pogba in. made. Yeah, 25 mil. $25, mate. How do I get pog written on my teeth, man, now? Yeah. There he is, there. Yes, mate. He's on there now. Push armors. How do you do your fucking fitness on your squad? A bit low. Oh, mate. Yes, mate, that's it now, isn't it? It might. Papa Strike is meant. It's just players that you'll never get, isn't it? On yours. Fucking play another match, then, nah. How'd you fucking play a match now? The fuck? Is it central? Set. Chelsea's manager signed Pogba. That's it, mate, now. They fuck now, aren't they? Oh shit, I put play. Play game, I don't play game. Shit. How'd you back out?
Attention on Paul Pogba. How will he perform on his debut? It's next on EA TV.
Oh.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, both teams want to get to the knockout stage, so we'll be looking for 3 points here today. And it may be pre-season, but there's still silverware on offer, and that will give them confidence going forward into the new campaign.
Oh, what an opportunity! But can't avail himself of the chance.
Well, he'd be disappointed with that. Maybe it's just come a bit too early for him.
Forward, and he's broken free. A superb chance, but he's failed the test.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but he's missed.
I'm in the match, mate. I'm trying to fucking get out of it. Jump to simulation.
The target. He should score there.
Well, I've done it, man.
Great block from Thiago Silva. They've regained possession.
See, because I've already got Thiago Silva on my team.
Well, Chelsea being afforded too much space here.
And that came off the defender, so it
might get Ronaldo next on the right wing.
Goal kick will be next.
Hey. Messi is striker. Mate.
And he might be through here. Well, the keeper has outdone himself.
Fucking one of them, isn't he? Got Pogba in the fucking cam.
And the ruling is offside here.
Be a BC, won't it? Oh.
Marcus Alonso and Havertz. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Ziyech and possibilities here. Pogba. Oh, surely!
Well, ooh.
Fantastic reflex action.
Pogba nearly scored then.
Chance to put them in front. Oh, a goal!
Yes, Pogba's just scored.
How about that for degree of difficulty?
Yeah, yeah. 1-0. Well, he had a shot and the fucking keeper saved it. He's fucking straight on it, isn't he?
The referee playing advantage here. Opportunity it is.
He scored again.
And a goal! The quick one too!
Yeah.
And they've turned this game on its head!
2-0.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Yeah.
James. Pogba has it. Well, there to intercept. Pogba. Now with Jorginho. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Keeping it moving dynamically. Lukaku! An important challenge, but they must remain organised.
No way, he's just scored again.
I'm giving the ball away. And
no, not really. He's good though, mate. Two goals. Half time. 20 half time.
So far, and now the second half is underway. Pellegrini. You can sense the threat is there. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Well, let's see if something comes of this. But no, just offside.
Well, it was close, and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
Just cutting off the supply. Really fine initial touch. Paul Pogba. Reece James. And he takes on the shot.
Oh, he nearly scored again. Keeper saved it.
And clears his lines. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Now we're into the final half hour. Pellegrini. It's got to be. Oh, a good diving save. Well, nothing comes of it.
I might buy Mo Salah.
Sharawi.
Hey.
Diawara. Might be changed. Oh, denied by the post. And breaking at pace with menace. This is a message for Lukaku. Not high quality defending.
Mo Salah, fucking Ronaldo, and Messi. And Pogba. But fucking imagine that as a team.
Diawara.
Fuck, be untouchable, man. And they all up front as well.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Lukaku. Well, somehow the
I win this Champions League first. Get 10 million off her.
Well, no problems defensively. Could be dangerous.
We're like a fucking Teflon dome.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Jorginho. Lukaku.
Yeah, it is. Oh, he scored again, Pogba. Come on, baby. two goals he scored.
Is this going to be a thrashing?
The other one was off the mount.
And that is
game over. Pogba scored two goals in his first game. He's a good boy. Yeah, he's a good boy, isn't he? Look, he says here. He's loving it, mate, at Chelsea, sir. He's had a love circle, eh? So we've got another offer in. What's this? See me offers. I'm loving it, won't he? Fucking loving it at Chelsea. Yeah, that's what you say. I might do it for real life. I think he'd do good at Chelsea, to be fair. Do you? I think FIFA might be watching me progress and say to Chelsea, fucking this guy on FIFA's fucking had Pogba and his fucking team and he's dead mint. You know what I mean? I'll ring Sir Cliff up, ask him. And then I'll be on the news, Chelsea boy, give Chelsea manager heads up. Hey, Charlie boy. The funny outward, wasn't it? Charlie boy gives Chelsea manager heads up. Now he's working for him. As his right hand man. No, I think if I was a manager, I think I'd be like fucking Mourinho, Jose. You know what I mean? I'd be fucking shouting at him. Come on, you bastards! But I'll be swearing at them on the pitch. What do you do though? Played another game now. Won't win this cup now before I fucking get off FIFA. Or two games in the row.
And the match begins. Andriy. Kerem Demirbay. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Reece James. Well, they keep the ball moving and showing fine vision. Lukaku. Well, disappointing end to the move.
Oh, Pogba nearly scored again.
Mario. And the emphasis is on well, really rifling that one in.
Supposed to be a cam then. But I think he can play both, can't he?
You know where step ladders are?
What?
You know where
stepladders step ladders. What?
Jorginho.
What for?
Fairly routine for any goalkeeper.
Get upstairs on.
A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner.
Well, I didn't know.
Struggle to get it away properly.
And did my read? Carl, why are you up the set ladders?
Sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
Carl. Why?
Well, no luck.
What are you in our room?
Finding the target.
Well, I don't know.
Nice looking pass. A chance to whip it in.
Paul Pogba.
Takes the shot. Terrific block. Jorginho.
Oh, Pogba just scored again.
Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
1-0.
So the game has restarted.
Beast is, mate.
Chelsea are the team with the lead.
Good bag, honey.
Well, no stopping it. Andy. It's with Lucas Salario. I must say, this looks promising.
What's a quick fucking thing? Is that shit? Quick.
Lukaku.
Oh, well.
Demirbay has it. Surely the equaliser. Oh, that is a superb save. And that was a very fine read. Benagabi. This looks interesting. And it's played into the centre. Well, it's offside, and maybe his game awareness deserted him.
Well, it was really good.
It's got to be some kind of thingy, though, aren't it? Like, you just put one player in, that team, or what Chelsea's already got. You know what I mean?
Dad?
Yeah, I know it's a game, but it's got to be some kind of a fucking reality kind of thing on it.
Mum, needs him.
I don't know. Last time we had them, we're upstairs. We don't know this yet.
Well, they get the ball rolling once more. Chelsea in front, but there might still be a few twists
and turns
before this is over.
Good there, move.
Kerem Demirbay. Possession and patience, the watchwords.
You got me.
He's gone and scored to level it again.
What twat, 1-1.
It's
looking in chat. I'll go have it now.
So back underway, 2 minutes, following please. The equaliser. Far from
really?
A smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a call?
Oh well.
And that's easy peasy for the keeper.
Oh well, mate. Beast one.
James. Perfect tackle. And the counter
you
looks
on here.
Options available. And keeping it on the ground. Slightly off target, however. Thiago Silva. Romelu Lukaku now. Ziyech. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. A tremendous vision. Crisp tackling. Lukaku. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Ziyech. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Schick. Andri. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. The clock is against Bayer Leverkusen, but they're still in this. Ziyech. Romelu Lukaku now. James. Could cross it in here. Has someone to play it to. Defensive excellence there. Takes the shot. Player in the way again. Now Paul Pogba. And the ball's been given away by Lukaku. So the final...
I want for Christmas is you. Woo, baby! Oh, that's a bat now. Chelsea, are you there? Chelsea won that game. Yes, boy! 2-1. Three games in a row, haven't lost. Oh, I'm with Steven Gerrard now. Taking a picture. Luka Modric. Oh, I think Luka Modric wants to join. Hey. A bid for Luka Modric, is he good? Would you buy him or no? True. Sit with the team we got then. Says he, silver transfer offer. Mind you want to buy it fee 8.5 million. Yeah. Would you sell him? No. Kimbappe transfer. Oh, I might put an offer in for him. Kimbappe, so I'll put an offer in. It's not letting me get up on accept offer. Bastard. Rejected offer, I've rejected offer on Thiago Silva. Mind you, fuck you, cunt. Fuck off. Well, he can fuck off, can't he? Never feed the snake in the grass. Right?
Oh,
Teddy!
Let me just get past.
Mm,
I can't want this to sleep over.
I don't know. Oh, I'm playing the other game now. Come on, baby. I'm winning this Champions League, mate. Fucking watch. And then I'll win the fucking Premier League. And then I'll be the fucking best manager on FIFA. It'd be good if you can have your manager, what you created, on your fucking squad. Won't it? Simulate match. I'm do quick sim. Do I always be my baby? All draw 2-2. Cheeky cunts. Oh, they. No way, that was for the Champions League Cup, and they fucking drawed. Fucking bitch. does it? What, so he can't win it first time? Fucking cunt. Bullshit. Played all good all season. Then fucking gave fucking tits up. Stoke won, have you, Rob? I can watch Stoke on my phone as well. Because I've got an app on my phone. Where you can watch football. For free. Mint picture as well. I can get any Sky channel on my phone. Teflon Don and all that. You will always be my baby. Do 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 do. Sort of chucky fried chicken, then a pizza, or McDonald's, McDonald's, chucky fried chicken, then a pizza, or. Come on, baby. Ooh. Tottenham. Lost, ain't they? No, they lost, mate. Are they on the fucking Sky Sports? Because it would say it there, it would say on Google if they're on Sky or whatever. Oh, Chelsea finals, I'm in the finals. Oh. Says I can go FA Cup after if I want. Oh, Premier League after, eh? Fuck then, aren't they? Newcastle. I hope they go in regular. Fucking, I hope they go in. Now, Pecking can shut up. They cry. Bambi. It'd be some excuse for picking. Say fucking hell, Stoke are doing better than fucking Newcastle. Who's Ben Deli? Ben Deli? I've been offered him. On loan. But, Hey?
Playing for Moto
G50. Oh, fuck off, Amazon. Connecting to Michael's G50. GB50. Oh, come on, man. Oh, it's back in the middle game for a poop.
Hello there,
baby. They call me Cowboy Cliffy. Hello? Can anyone hear me? Hello? 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 Just come out, mate. Like a 40 and it was just game over. One of them ones. Who, me? Are no one playing on Sky Sports? Or is the match is finished? What the fuck? No way! 2-0, Tottenham won. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. They fucked, aren't they? Right, what game is everyone on? Yeah, then make a brew and then I'll come on. Hello? Can you sing it? What did it say? They say my brother's like a chicken, runs like a chicken. I kicked him up his horse and he flew like a chicken. No, I don't know why, he swallowed a fly. Perhaps he's a chicken. Yeah, my younger brother, I didn't get on him, he runs like a chicken. Got chicken legs. He's a cunt. Thinks he's fucking 10 bears. Oh, would ya? Boy, he fucking rang the police on me. And that'll be it. I'll be arrested and locked up. So I'll rip his little nose off. Call him Pinocchio. I don't know why he swallowed a fly. Not me. Mind you, I did when I went on a bike ride with Rob. Fucking right in my mouth it went. Yeah. Have you ever done it? What about a wasp? I know someone who did it, and I know someone who had a fucking wasp in his mouth before. Not me. Plucky duck. What kind of name is that, man? You play some right way of play people, you did, ain't you? Plucking ducks, fucking turkey dribblers. Oh, yeah. Because people spam inviting, innit? Pisses me off, that does. Yeah, fat boy does it. And fucking, what's his name? Fucking chocolate nipples boy. Andy. Yeah, I said to him, get some chocolate spread. Paint for him with nipples in it, and then you got some chocolate nipples. Bit of fucking airy nipple in his mouth. Rob said he would. Any day. You give her one. Meet you, Rob. I was looking for the step ladders. Did I want to hear in front of me? What the fuck? Carla got the... I found the step ladders. I would, mate. Put some chocolate on it. No, what the fuck. Maybe a bag over. That's why Andy loves it. Thinks he's a man. She's always blowing Rob a kiss, ain't she, Rob? I know. She said, "Oh, you're sexy." I said, "No, Andy's sexier than me." Yeah, didn't she, Rob? I said, "No, Andy's nicer than me." I was going to say, "Fat boy is." He said he wants a bit. Tell your mum I thought the ladder's broke.
What?
Pay you. Should I tell her an hour? What that, mate? I felt sick when I was fucking dead his Amazon stick. Fucking hell. Fucking dead, walking up the stairs. My fucking feet were sticking to the fucking stairs. Like what, that's mate? Yeah. Hurt it, Rob. Your feet stick to the stairs. Yeah. No. Yeah, Bensley tips. Yeah, fucking mate, you put your feet up and it's rock hard. Can't even lift your feet up, mate. Rough as fuck. Got fleas and everything. He said, "Take a seat." I said, "No, I'm all right, thanks." Into Rob. Then I looked at Rob when I saw viewing. I looked at Rob, I was like, what the fuck? He was like shaking his head at me. Yeah. Is it bad? Carl. Carl. Bentley's tips on fire. Can you see it from here?
I need to go to the toilet.
From Brick's room.
Dad, I felt my head hurt again.
What? Yeah, can you see the smoke? Apparently a big gas bomb's gone off. Mate, before, you know, in the summer, I think it was last summer, I heard a big fucking bang, mate, in the morning. Apparently one of the gas bottles went off in one of the gas fucking places. My lady's dad used to go there, Bensley Tips. Used to go Robbie. Like when he was younger, he used to go in the skips and that. He said he found some coins, like £1 coins, without the print on. He said he was spending them everywhere, man. And fucking fag fucking. You know, he used to buy fags from clubs out on fucking fag machines. He's in the Sentinel Army, my lady's dad was. Tip rat. Tip. They called him a tip. Yeah. What, 4-3? Yeah, I'll put that on my fucking thing when I build it. No, I can't have one that bit. I can't put anything on these walls, it'd fucking fall down. And get more than that if you're waiting. Don't you? I can't put it on these walls, mate, it'd fall down. We fucking house will. You fold up like a fucking crushed up tin.